Hello everybody, Brad Pointer here with another reaction to a version of a Rush song that I haven't heard before. This is Limelight from the Time Machine Live in Cleveland tour, and I am excited to see how this, you know, one of the top five Rush songs, you know, as far as the world is concerned, how it holds up on the Time Machine tour. Because so far, man, this has been, I mean, I was saying that the Snakes and Arrows tour was like very good technically. This is, man, Geddy has turned it up a notch, and they're all just firing on all cylinders. So I'm excited to hear what Limelight sounds like. I bet that they'll keep it pretty true to form, but we'll see. Just the truth of it in a way that, you know, at an angle that you don't usually see that kind of thing from. I like it.
Thank you.
spot on, you know, just like we're expecting from this tour now, or I am anyway. You know, just a very awesome, accurate representation of you know, what's going on. And they're adding some flares in there in places that I love too, you know, this, but and that particular song, it was just what it was. It was the song that it was when it was written, and it doesn't need to be anything more, because that song is just a killer song in every way. But you guys are awesome too. And thanks for all the comments and telling me things, and, you know, saying, hey, I think you put the wrong title on that video. I think you're right. Whoops. You know? So, yeah, thank you guys so much. You guys are just so great, even when I make mistakes and, you know, do the stupids. You guys are awesome about it. And I appreciate you so much. We're getting there, man. We're growing slowly but surely, and it's gonna be good. So thank you guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.